know, there's no borders for the pandemic, and equally there's no borders in relation to climate change. It's not a national issue, it's a global issue.